adventure and spectacular widescreen animation opens at theaters everywhere Friday, August 8th. Transformers, the movie. It's a startlingly original story that begins in the year 2005.
Look, it's Unicron!
A monster planet destroys everything in its path, while on Earth, Optimus Prime and Megatron battle to the death.
It's overtime.
Story that will surprise and shock even the most die-hard Transformer fans. Starring Leonard Nimoy and Judd Nelson, with songs by Weird Al Yankovic and Stan Bush. Escape into fantasy this summer, into the incredible rock and roll adventure. Transformers, the movie. Don't miss it. It's rated PG and opens at theaters everywhere August 8th.
It's the year 2005, and a new evil threatens the galaxy in the most incredible adventure you've ever seen. Transformers, the movie.
It's overtime.
Does Prime die? Then who would lead the Autobots? And what is the secret of the monster planet?
It's so big, so exciting, you've got to see it twice to take it all in. Transformers, the movie. Rated PG, opens in theaters everywhere today. In the making. Spectacular widescreen animation with an original story that will shock and surprise you. It's now playing at theaters everywhere. Transformers, the movie. A monster planet destroys everything in its path, while Megatron and Prime fight to the death. It's so big, so exciting, you've got to see it twice to take it all in. Don't miss it. Transformers, the movie. Rated PG. It's now playing at theaters everywhere. In the making. Spectacular widescreen animation with an original story that will shock and surprise you. It opens everywhere in 3 days. Transformers, the movie. A monster planet destroys everything in its path, while Megatron and Prime fight to the death. It's so big, so exciting, you've got to see it twice to take it all in. Don't miss it. Transformers, the movie. Rated PG. Opens in theaters everywhere in 3 days. In the making. An incredible adventure and spectacular widescreen animation opens at theaters everywhere Friday, August 8th.
Transformers!
Transformers, the movie.
Transformers!
It's a startlingly original story that begins in the year 2005.
Look, it's Unicron!
A monster planet destroys everything in its path, while on Earth, Optimus Prime and Megatron battle to the death.
It's overtime.
A story that will surprise and shock even the most die-hard Transformer fans. Starring Leonard Nimoy and Judd Nelson, with songs by Weird Al Yankovic and Stan Bush. Escape into fantasy this summer, into the incredible rock and roll adventure. Transformers, the movie. Don't miss it. It's rated PG and opens at theaters everywhere August 8th.
Year 2005, and a new evil threatens the galaxy in the most incredible adventure you've ever seen. Transformers, the movie.
It's overtime.
Does Prime die? Then who would lead the Autobots? And what is the secret of the monster planet?
It's so big, so exciting, you've got to see it twice to take it all in. Transformers, the movie. Rated PG, open to theaters everywhere in 3 days.
Beyond good, beyond evil, beyond your wildest imagination. Transformers, the movie. A new evil threatens the galaxy in the hottest summer adventure ever. Be part of it. Enter our ultimate Transformers sweepstakes. Grand prize is this stereo cassette player plus movie souvenirs. Over 100 winners get movie soundtracks or the Transformers hit single The Touch. Get this bumper sticker just for entering. Send a stamp, self-addressed envelope to
Transformers Contest, Post Office Box 29943, Parma, Ohio 44129.
Transformers, the movie. Opens everywhere August 8th, rated PG.
This is a foreign leader. We meet at last, Galvatron.
And it will be the last time we meet.
Galvatron is Ultra Magnus, the sworn enemy!
Transformers!
transforms from laser cannon to fighting robot.
And Ultra Magnus from huge car carrier to Autobot commander.
And now it's here in theaters everywhere. Transformers the movie.
It's over, Prime.
Does Prime die? Transformers the movie, rated PG, now playing everywhere. Don't miss it.